Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So today I will do unboxing of Viper Tech, model number VTS989, black color, and this is rechargeable stun gun. It's available on Amazon and the claim it's like 1 billion power. I'm not sure how they came up with these numbers. Sometimes they claim millions, so I'm not sure if it's that powerful, but let's see how it looks. It comes with some instruction and warning: don't discharge a stun gun in the air for more than 1 second at a time, as this will damage the unit and void the warranty. They claim to have a lifetime warranty, but it may not worth to do this, because to do a lifetime warranty you have to pay for the shipping, and the shipping might cost you as much as the stun gun cost. Okay, so it basically, inside the box there is a cable to plug in to charge it. It comes with a nice, not very nice but not bad, for free included, where you put the stun gun on the side of your belt, I guess. Some case. It's very simple made with kind of very basic product, but again, it's only like 20 bucks. You cannot ask for more for this money. But here's a stun gun. I'm not sure if it's charged or not, but if you look, there's a logo on this side, logo on this side as well, and it's not on because you have to switch over here first, and it does come with a light, so when you switch it will come to the light. When you activate it, the light will go away, and then you can use this as stun gun. It does come with serial number on the back, and it's very easy to use, I guess. Just, I'm not sure if it really works well, but that's a stun gun, and I will not use on myself. I'm not that crazy, but again, it's only 20 bucks. I think it's cool to have it when you're going for hike or anywhere, because with this kind of even sound, and if you have a lot of coyotes in your area, it might scare them away. Also, you will have a light, which is useful at night, so it's good to have. It's pretty good, I guess. I'm not sure how it's at night, but looks like pretty fair light included. And it's rechargeable. Basically, just plug it in and charge it. I'm not sure how long. It should have instruction. I'll put all the description in below. Please hit a like below and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.